don't believe what you read in the papers. And don't listen to general statements. In this time of hysteria and crisis, we must do what men have always done in such times. Listen to your friends and trust your judgment.